Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to transfer all the Gmail contacts from your Google contacts to iCloud. So later we can import all the iCloud contacts to your iPhone device or iPad device and turn on the iCloud contact syncing on your iPhone or iPad. So without any further delay, let's start. So simply open a browser and go to google.com/contacts and you will be landed on this page. And here we need to export the contacts. As you can see on the left side, you can see the export option. Click that option and this will show you a couple of options to export the contacts as a Google CSV, Outlook CSV and vCard for iOS. So we need to select the vCard option and click the export button. It will download a VCF file. As you can see, contacts here, contacts.vcf file is available on my computer now. And this is the file we're gonna use to import in the iCloud. So next step, simply go to iCloud.com and using your Apple ID and password, log into your account. Once logged in, you need to click the contacts icon. And if you already have some contacts in the iCloud, you can see here, I have total 29 contacts already in the iCloud contacts. So to import that file, you need to click that settings icon at the left bottom corner and select import vCard. And here you need to select the VCF file that we downloaded from the Gmail and click open. It will start importing the contacts and it will take some time. It depends on the number of contacts in the file. So be patient and wait for it. As you can see, I am getting a message, could not import some contacts. One contact could not be imported because there was a problem reading the vCard. It's just a one contact. It's okay for me. Let's see how many contacts I just imported. You can click the number sign or just scroll down. As you can see, I have 724 contacts in the iCloud now. Now next step is, let's see how to import these contacts to my iPhone and stop syncing the Gmail contacts and start syncing the iCloud contacts. On your iPhone or iPad, you need to open up the settings, tap your name and then select the iCloud option. And here on the iCloud settings, you can see the contacts app is turned on here. So to sync the contacts that we just imported in the iCloud, we need to turn it off and then turn it on. So let's do it. And it's saying you want to keep on my iPhone or delete from my iPhone. I just selected keep on my iPhone. All the existing contacts keep on my iPhone. And turn it back on. And it's saying, do you want to merge with existing one? Yes, I want to merge. Tap merge. Now we successfully start importing all the iCloud contacts to our device. Now we need to turn off the Gmail contact syncing from the Gmail account. Simply go back to the main screen of the settings, scroll down a bit, tap mail accounts, and here you will see the list of accounts. Select the account name and here simply turn off the contact switch. Once you do that, it will ask you delete from my iPhone. Yes, I want to delete all the Gmail contacts from my iPhone. After that, you can go to your device, your iPhone contacts, and check if you have successfully imported all the contacts. So go to the contacts and scroll down to the bottom to see the number of contacts you have now. As you can see, it's 732 contacts. So now I have just importing the iCloud contacts. I don't have the Gmail contacts in my device. So that's it guys. This is how you can transfer all the Gmail contacts to your iCloud account or your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and please subscribe to my channel.